I have to admit, I prefer drinking alone. Usually in the front room with the lights turned off, watching videos of myself on YouTube from the 80s. Not really. Tonight, darkness tonight.